not affect the results of addiction to drugs.